name is Elena Pantaleoni from La Stoppa in Emilia-Romagna region. So I come from an area known for mainly sparkling red and white. Our estate since the beginning has made mainly aged wines, red and whites. Most cultivated red grapes are Barbera and Bonarda, and for white grapes are mainly Malvasia di Candia Aromatica. A real wine for me is something really related to a place. For example, my goal is to make a wine that you can recognize that is from La Stoppa, because you know that the soil is poor, it's very warm, so they are all wines that can last very long and need time to be ready. So as a consequence, I'm natural, so I use only indigenous yeast. I don't put sulfites. I try to do as less as I can, because my goal is to express the place and also the harvest, cioè the vintage. So my wines, first of all, you can recognize the place, the vintage, and then the grape variety.